Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to connect to Wi-Fi in Linux Ubuntu. Connecting your Linux Ubuntu computer to an available wireless internet connection makes it possible for you to surf the internet, download new software, check for updates to your operating system, see shared files on a network, and more. You can check for and connect your Linux Ubuntu computer to an available network in a matter of minutes. Step 1. Navigate to the notification area in the upper right corner of the Ubuntu home screen, and then click the empty Wi-Fi icon. The Wi-Fi icon looks like an empty piece of pie. A drop-down menu appears, displaying all of the available wireless networks within range of your device that are operating on a frequency that can be picked up by your network card. Step 2. Click the name of the wireless network you want to connect to. The Network Authentication Required dialog box appears. Step 3. Enter the password associated with the wireless network you're attempting to connect to, and then click Connect. A connection established message flashes on the screen, and bars associated with the strength of your connection to the wireless network appear inside of the Wi-Fi icon.